Good afternoon, STD-10 students. So today I am going to solve some more questions from 12A exercise. So first question today, question number 26. Given ABC triangle, A coordinate of A is given 2, 5, B is given -1, 2, C is given 5, 8, and M is a point given. M is a point such that M divide the line AB in the ratio 1:2, means AM 1 given, MB 2. Then what you have to solve? Find the coordinate of M, and then next time find the equation of line CM. This equation of line you have to find CM. So first of all you have to find the coordinate of M. So M coordinate we can find by using the section formula, because M divide the line AB in the ratio 1:2, A coordinate 2, 5 given, B coordinate given -1, 2, ratio given 1:2. Let the coordinate of M is XY. Let the coordinate of M is XY. So X coordinate will be 2:2 plus 1:-1 by 2+1, that is 3/3, that is 1. Y coordinate 2:5 plus 1:2 by 2+1, 12/3, that is 4. So coordinate of M is 1 and 4 by using the section formula. Now to find the equation of the line CM, to find the equation, the two coordinates are already given. One M coordinate given, 1, 4 just I've calculated, and C 5, 8. By using the third form of the equation of line, we can easily find out the equation of line CM. So what is the formula? Y minus Y1 is equal to Y2 minus Y1 by X2 minus X1, X minus X1. So anyone, if you suppose take X1 Y1, and this one we have selecting X2 Y2. We have to put the value. So Y minus 4 is equal to 8 minus 4 by 5 minus 1. X minus 1. So Y minus 4, 4 by 4, X minus 1, cancel. Y minus 4 is equal to X minus 1, means X minus Y plus 3 is equal to 0. This is the equation of line C. 8. Intersected by y axis means x coordinate will be 0. So put here x is equal to 0, minus 2y, minus 1 is equal to 0, means 2y is equal to minus 11, y is equal to minus 11 by 2. So another coordinate, when x 0, y minus 11 by 2. So one point given 1.4, another point 0 minus 11.2. Now suppose this is x1 by 1 and this is x2 by 2. Right? And put in the third form of the equations. Which form? Third form of the equation. So y minus y1 is equal to y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1, x minus x1. So y minus 4, y2 minus 11 by 2, minus 1 by x2, 0, minus 1, y2 minus 1, this is 4. Minus 11 by 2 by 1, 4, 0, and minus 1, x minus x1. Now you have to simplify, that will be the equation of line. This is given x-axis, this is y-axis, this is origin, and the line AB intersect the axis equally, means the line will be cut the x-axis as well as the y-axis in equal parts. Let this equal parts is A, then this is also A, and containing the point given, containing a point 3, 2. This line AB contain a point 3, 2. Right? And makes equal intercept. This is OBA and OA. These are equal. Now what is the coordinate of B? Coordinate of B will be A0. Why? This is on X axis. So X coordinate is A, Y coordinate will be 0. This is on Y axis. So x coordinate will be 0, y and y coordinate will be a. Right. Now by using these two coordinates, first of all, we will find out what is the slope of the line. Right. We will find when two coordinates are given, then this is the formula to find out the slope. x2 minus x1. So we will use any one x1 y and say this is x2 y2. So use this one y2 0 minus a by a minus 0. So m is equal to minus 1. Now m is equal to minus 1 and 1 point containing point given 3, 2. What is the equation? To find the equation, we will use the second form of the line. What is second form? Y minus y1 is equal to m, x minus x1. So y minus 2 is equal to m in minus 1, x minus 3. So y minus 2. So y minus 2. Equal to minus x plus 3. So x plus y minus y is equal to 0. This is the equation of x. See the question number 35. One coordinate is already given, origin. That is, origin is 0, 0. X coordinate is 0 and Y coordinate is 0. And then, two equations of a straight line given. One given 5x plus 7y is equal to 3, and another given 2x minus 3y is equal to 7. When two equations given and one word there is intersecting, there is also intersecting word. So, whenever two straight line equations given and intersecting word are given, you have to solve it simultaneously. So first, solve this equation simultaneously. Multiplying the equation first by 2 and second by 5, you will get the x and y value. After getting, see, 10x plus 14y is equal to 6, 10x minus 15y is equal to 35, so minus plus minus cancel, 29y is equal to minus 29, y is equal to minus 1. Now put this value of y in any of the equation. So from first, 5x minus 7 is equal to 3, 5x is equal to 10, x is equal to 2. So another coordinate we have 2 and minus 1.
Now we have two coordinates.
8. Two coordinates. Suppose this is x1, y1 and this is x2, y2. Put in this third form of the equations. Y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1, x minus x1, and that will be the when we put y minus 0 is equal to minus 1, 0 by 2 minus 0, x minus 0, that is y minus 1 by 2, x means 2y is equal to minus x, x plus 2y is equal to 0. This is the equation of STD.
Thank you very much. Now next class I will explain you the perpendicular and parallel conditions.